raise the funds that we need.
Are you glad to see his grandfather raising his public profile now, or are you disheartened to see it, or do you think it matters one way or the other?
Well, I think President Carter, although I respect his position, I think he has to be very careful that he does not embarrass Georgians with his comments. And I think he's gotten very close to doing that.
Yes, sir.
Well, when he starts talking about me, that is a little bit below the normal comments you would expect from a former president. I know he's a grandfather. I know he likes to try to help his grandson. But he needs to be factually correct when he starts accusing people.
Anybody have thoughts on that?
Well, I understand he makes allegations about ethics problems. And he knows, and he should know, that the ethics complaints against me were dismissed by the Ethics Commission over 2 years ago, just as the complaint against his grandson was dismissed by the same ethics.
Are you referring to the joke that he made yesterday?